Take a chain. Take out the jumping with the help of your nails. After that, put the chain through the pearl. Put the jump ring back. Place the chain with the help of a tape. After that, take the glue put it on the chain and place the pearl. And ta-da, your pearl necklace is ready. Take another chain, take a bead, take a golden wire, cut it to the required length, put the golden wire through the bead. Put the golden wire through the chain. Secure the wire by twisting. Cut the excess wire . Push the wire forward . And your bead necklace is ready. Thanks for watching my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe.